Hi friends, my name is Jennifer Vondracek. I'm a parent here at Nancy Riles, and I'm also your NRCO president for the 2019-20 school year. If you can bear with my bad videography skills for a couple minutes, I'm here to give you an update of our first NRCO meeting of the year. We just had it on Tuesday. NRCO, for those of you who've never heard the acronym, stands for the Nancy Riles Community Organization. We're just like a PTO or a PTA at any other school, but what I really like about our name is it involves the fact that Nancy Riles is really a community made up of more than just parents and teachers. It's grandparents, aunts, uncles, all of the staff at Nancy Riles and the Beaverton School District. There's community members, businesses and organizations that donate time, services, and goods for us to put into our fundraising efforts. It's our school resource officer that helps keep our kiddos safe every day. It's countless people that make Nancy Riles a great place. The NRCO has a general meeting every month on the first Tuesday of the month. Sometimes we meet at 9 a.m., 2 p.m., or 6 p.m. The Croc Talk that comes out every Friday is the place to look for the most up-to-date information on where and when we're meeting. Stick with me all the way through the video, and at the end you'll have a chance to win a bracelet to the upcoming fall festival and carnival for one of your kiddos. The first piece of information we covered at the meeting that's kind of a big deal is in the first day packets we sent home a calendar with all of the scheduled events for the 2019-20 school year. Unfortunately, in between the time we stuffed the packets and today, the calendar has changed. So be on the lookout in the Croc Talk and Facebook and the Nancy Riles Beaverton School District website for all of the up-to-date dates and times for things. Some of the things that changed are Spirit Days moved from Wednesdays to Fridays, Coffee Culture Connections moved to Fridays, the days of the parties changed, so definitely be on the lookout to make sure you know when everything's happening this year. The NRCO has many events and activities that we sponsor all through the school year. Lots of evening events like the upcoming Fall Carnival on October 18th, Bingo Night, Culture Night, Family Dance. During the school day, we support activities like Math 24, Miles of Smiles, and Art Literacy. We help support the teachers by giving both the teachers and the grade levels grants so that they can fill their classrooms with all kinds of great tools to help teach the kids. We are often able to help the PE department with things like new mats for the gym. We've helped the music department with new choir risers for all those great kids' performances. All of these funds require help from you guys to fill our coffers. We have a couple major fundraisers every year. The first one is our activity fee. The activity fee form went home in the first day packets. We are actively collecting your donations right now. We're asking for $35 per kiddo. You can give us more, you can give us less. We'll take whatever you're willing to donate and share with our school. Our volunteer co-coordinators, Erin Mills and Jill Rector, are working hard to get our volunteer schedule all set up for the new school year. There's lots of activities that you can volunteer for right now, like Miles of Smiles. And in the next couple weeks, you should be getting emails from your classroom liaisons with information about how to volunteer within your child's classroom, get involved with art literacy, and get ready for the parties coming up starting in October. We appreciate everyone that can come and volunteer, but please do remember, in order to volunteer at our school, you have to have a profile set up in Better Impact, and that includes a background check. We can't let anyone in the building without a background check for the safety of our kiddos. There's information on our website to go ahead and get that set up. It takes a couple weeks for the background check to clear, especially at the beginning of school year, so be prepared for a time lag there. If you have any questions on how to get that accomplished, please reach out to our volunteer co-coordinators. And if you have any other questions, comments, feedback, or need more information on how to get involved at Nancy Riles, there's lots of different ways you can reach out. You can go check out our website at nrilescom.org. Here we have documents with information on how to get a hold of our board members, as well as our team leads for various activities. You can go to facebook.com/NRCO. We try and keep you up to date with reminders on when activities are coming up and when you need to remember Spirit Days. You can also send us an email at nrco1 at hotmail.com. I check that email pretty regularly, and I'm always happy if you want to reach out and touch base with me. One of the activities I'm really excited to bring to Nancy Riles this year is the Crocs in Action, or the CIA. The CIA is open to anyone who's interested in participating. It's going to be a service organization that meets once a month to provide a service opportunity to our neighborhoods and our community. In October, we're looking to do a park cleanup somewhere close by. We don't have a date picked yet, so be on the lookout in the Croc Talk for more information about that coming up soon. Thanks for sticking with me all the way through the video. I hope you got some great information about all the things we have planned for this upcoming school year. You may notice I changed locations from the front of the school to a room hidden somewhere inside the school. This room gets used by our volunteers pretty much daily to do lots of different projects with our kids throughout the school year. For your chance to win a free wristband to the upcoming Fall Festival and Carnival on October 18th, send me a guess as to what room I'm in. I have to have your guesses by Wednesday, September 18th at nrco1@hotmail.com. Right or wrong, I'll pick a winner for the wristband. Thanks for joining me on for this update, and I hope to see all your faces at many NRCO events to come.